with both of their hands. Yet they can't fly and never will.